Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Asbell.
Thank you. Actually, since I really don't have a lot of time to play, I don't think that wanted to happen. Well, somebody will fix it. I'm going to actually play these guitars, talk a little bit about them, but probably not structurally. I'm not going to talk about whether it's Alpine spruce or German spruce or that sort of thing on the top. I'm going to leave that for Mark. I'm just going to play the heck out of them. They're wonderful guitars. I actually own one. Show is wearing me about Diddy, what Diddy? Yeah, Diddy, what Diddy? I wish someone would tell me what Diddy, what Diddy mean. Well, I got up, walked around. Girl said, look, you back in town, mister. That's what I'm talking about. I wish someone would tell me. What did it? What did it mean? Talk to me, guitar. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks so much. Like all really good guitars, this guitar does an awful lot of things. And I think we all tend to think of flat top guitars as, you know, playing American kind of country and Americana music and blues and stuff. And then kind of arch top guitars, they do this whole different thing. They do like jazz stuff. And I never really bought into that myself. And when I get a really good guitar, I kind of like to show that a really good guitar can do it all. So here's something that isn't what a flat top guitar usually does. Thank you. Thanks so much. The name of that tune was...
There you go.
People almost as old as I am here. Well, since Mark makes more than one guitar, I might as well play them. He actually brought several, and here's the other one. They're, this just sort of has a different... Hold on 1 second, sorry. Different timbre, and it seemed better for this tune I'm about to play. It's actually the title tune of a recent CD of mine, which is called From Adamant to a Chafalaya, and this tune is called Bound for Adamant. Do I have time for at least one more?
Sure.
Yeah? Two more.
All right. One more. One more and we'll see if we can push it.
city gone fishing and out of the town. Well, I'm a going fishing too. Bet your life, your sweet wife will catch more fish than you. Well, in a fish bait, if you got good bait, here's a little song I would like to relate. In a fish bait, if you got good bait, well, I'm going fishing. Yes, I'm going fishing, and you can come fishing too.
These are the guitars of Marc Beneteau.